beautiful. The Carole King Musical is about four incredible composers and lyricists who made some of the best music that has ever existed.
Beautiful takes us through Carole's life from when she's 16 years old to when she's 29 years old. And as an actor, it's really fun to play something like this because she starts as a teenager and she kind of matures and becomes more grounded.
Many people know and love Carole King because of Tapestry, but what many don't realize is that she started as young as 16. She decided to go to college early because she was so advanced and smart.
It's the first 10 years leading up to Tapestry, so it's the untold story of seeing her come up in 1650 Broadway and meeting Donny Kirshner and selling songs and writing songs for the Drifters and the Shirelles.
And she had no aspirations of being the singer that we all laud today. She just wanted to be a songwriter.
And then to have her gain confidence and, you know, have success and realize that these songs that she's writing, she can sing them herself. Audiences love that because her voice is so unique.
The audience definitely connects with that journey at some point or another, the men and the women in the audience, young and old.
It is an uplifting and inspiring story about powerful and beautiful women. She'll be kinda shy.